Greetings in the name of His Majesty Haile Selassie I, King Rastafari and Empress Menin. Blessed love from the heavens unto the earth. It's been a hard fight for a lot of Rastafarians to reach this stage in life and still fighting the spiritual wickedness in high and low places. We are about to unleash the world creator with Finna and I on the 3rd, the 4th and the 5th of July 2013. We will be on a united conscious fast to bring down the hatred, the malice, the envy, the greed and the selfishness. As we arise in the spirit of truth, love, peace, justice, we will be fasting against the evil administrations, the corrupt supremacy, their idolatry, their image, their paganism, their misleading concepts. All Father of creation shall cripple their evil thoughts that are ungodly and unrighteous in the sight of the Most High. We will fast against the evildoers, the evil conspiracy, the discrimination, and the injustice.
Enough is enough!
Those leaders who criminalize our use of ganja, marijuana, those who join financially, mentally, and physically to charge us for our God-given plan to mankind for His spiritual uses. Yes, yay, O Father of creation, to stop this humiliating exercise by these evil administrators and do what is necessary by pouring out the full judgment to come on them.
Enough is enough!
On the 3rd, the 4th, and the 5th of July, Almighty Yai, as we fast for our freedom, our rights, and our justice, be with us and show us an early token of your love and your presence in creation. This we ask of the Eye, only the Eye, Selassie I, King Rastafari. And remember I, and I righteous cause, Almighty Eye, Selassie I, King Rastafari. Yahuro! Yahweh!
King Imanasoo!